My mind's been fucked up lately. Don't know where I'm going, but maybe I need to find a new path to take me. The things I've seen have been amazing, going back and forth. Everything I've been through always ends in war. Why does every success get blown to shit? It's ridiculous. Is it all my fault? These are the things that I'm thinking lately. Think I'm going crazy. I wanna see my baby, but some slut wanna fucking hate me. Fuck the system, never give a man a chance to ever be a father. One day I'ma get mine, oh, and I promise. Yeah, let me be honest, cause it feels like the world's against me. Government taking my money in 10 different ways, and it's starting to stress me out to the point that I don't know what I can do now. Guess I can look to the sky, but ooh wow. Last time that I did that, nothing ever came back. So what should I do now? Guess I should
build a burger
and join the
Illuminati.
Oh shit.
Illuminati.
Think they got me? My
Illuminati.
Mind is going. I'm controlled.